kickoff, end over end, will not get to the end zone. And it's going to be Cefillo at about the 2-yard line. Gets back to the 20, little gap to the 30-yard line, and dropped just as he crossed the 30-yard line. Sessions. First snap, and a give to Vereen. And Vereen starts one way, cuts it back the other, gets good yardage. They'll pick up about 7. Third down, 2 for the Bears. They bring Vereen out of the backfield. So an empty backfield for Kevin Riley. Quick toss on the slant. Catch made by Marvin Jones for a California first down across the 45-yard line to the 47. This time, they bring him out of the slot, and here he is. And you can see he's hard to find. The Bruins don't find him until he gets down to the 29-yard line. Gain of 24. Stevens in motion. Green, big hole, 25-20, gets outside of the 15-yard line, dropped at the 13 by Tony Dye, a pickup of 14 yards, and great blocking up front to spring. Single setback this time for Green. It's Green again, right in the middle, slips away, gets down close to the goal line, and they're going to say he's just short. First down, so they'll have 4 downs from inside the 1-yard line.
Cal offensive line doing a great job walling off Bruin defenders. Really coming off the ball here in this first drive.
3 tight ends for the Bears. Power formation, once more for Green. Touchdown, California. Shane Vereen scores his 7th rushing touchdown of the year. He's also got a couple of receiving touchdowns. He came into this game number 4 in the NCAA in scoring, and adds to it here. Took about 4.5 minutes. Very effective. This is going to be Smith at the 2-yard line. Starts the right side, trying to get the outside, finds a gap across the 20, but it's closed down very quickly by the Bears on special team. Second down and long. This time on the give to Franklin, absolutely nothing doing. Owusu right in his grill. They went backwards in their first possession. Prince gave to Franklin in that zone. Fumble, and the Bears have it. Franklin had some fumble problems last season, not so much this year. Josh Hill pounced on that one.
Jonathan Franklin, the sophomore. Very good back, been running very well for UCLA. Costly fumble last week against Washington State in the Rose Bowl. Like you said, Barry, fumbling problems last year, just trying to pick his way through the defense and loses track of that ball. Just don't want the guy to be too upset about it, to be thinking about it, but he's got to protect the ball.
You saw what the Bears did on turnovers. Here's Vereen, almost got there. One man to beat, he's down short of the 5-yard line. Pick up a 12 and another California first down. Bears very effective in the red zone, 18 of 19 this year, 13 touchdowns.
We've talked about Jonathan Franklin, we've talked about Coleman. The best back in this game is Shane Vereen. Real workhouse for Cal.
7 carries, 51 yards, he's out of the game right now. EC Cefillo in the ball game, and Riley flanked out. There's that Wildcat. Cefillo on a little bit of a draw play, and that did not fool the Bruins for an instant.
The ball came early, so Feli thought he was going to have a fake to Jeremy Ross. Ross wasn't there. Look at EC, so Feli's going to take the snap. The ball came too early. He puts the ball out there and realizes that Ross is nowhere near for the fake or just to give it to him on the fly sweep. He does the right thing and gets the ball back to the line of scrimmage.
A little talking to from Ron Gould, his running backs coach, and a good one. Quick count this time, give to Vereen. Vereen tries to bounce it outside. Stiff arms, one man's close, and he is in. Touchdown. What an individual effort by Shane Vereen.
Look at the stiff arm. Aaron Hester. That's going to be a hard one to live down, and then the desire and the hunger, the nose for the end zone from Shane Vereen. Again, gets him close to the body, extends that arm. Strength, speed, power, that's...
Coleman missed a couple of games with an injury as well. Straight back to throw, Prince in trouble. Down he goes. And again, you can see the Bears tackling the football. It was Darian Hagan that time.
Hagan came on the corner blitz, and UCLA had it picked up, but Sean Scheller just not fast enough to get to the edge. And a great nose for the football. Darian Hagan also trying to strip Kevin Prince. He did a good job just holding on to the football. Good job by Scheller, knowing the blitz was coming and trying to pick it up. Just not athletic enough to get out there and block the corner.
This time Johnson to the far side, Marbury in the slot. Third down and almost 15. Prince straight back. The late blitz comes and Prince has to unload. And I mean, Mike Muhammad was coming hard.